Well, we have close to 3 inches on my car. Poor frozen little daffodils. The streets out front's getting nasty. First good snowfall that we've had since November last year. Starting to melt too. Time to go back in where it's warm.